the moment you sign that contract, and especially the moment that you're in the ring across from me, the story's gonna change a little bit. I'm gonna piece up Dillon Danis.
They're gonna see what a real fighter feels like. It's easy money, to be honest. That's a little bitch of a thing. I'm used to fighting real fighters. He's not ready for this.